but we all got a man was here. Beautiful world, beautiful people, boys and girls, we're all made equal. So clap your hands, get up and dance. Beautiful world, beautiful people, beautiful world, beautiful people, boys and girls, we're all made equal. So clap your hands, get up and dance. Beautiful world, beautiful people. La 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 la. There I said it, but I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic, my harshest critic, but I'd like to believe I could open my heart and let someone in it. Seems like everybody's moving mouths, but I don't feel their words. I find it to love because God, I love to hurt. At least I'm consistent. Na 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 na. Fam thinks I lost it, 'cause they'd like to believe that I turned out to be who they wanted. A bit narcissistic, well tell me who isn't. Yeah, I die for attention, 'cause I feel alive when I get it. I got the best intentions, but I tend to.
Alan, it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond. They need to bounce back.
Xhaka. Okay. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Arnold. Mack. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Bongo. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And now the shot! He got in the way. Well, he's cleared the danger. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. In comes the challenge. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. drills it in. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. Beckerman able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's looking good, this move. He can put them in front.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
And it's out of play. Bongo. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Arnold. Mack. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Well, it will be a throw-in. Xhaka. Cleverly done. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Then lose the ball, quick-witted and quick in his movement too.
A great chance to go in front.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. And he can clear it here.
Still don't know how he kept that out, Martin. What a stop to keep this all square.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Got the tackle in. Gives it away. Now Doherty. Middleton. Lovely ball. It was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Middleton. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. We've given it straight to the opposition. That's a good spot by the defender. Arnold. Okay. Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Good defensive clearance there. Out in front of goal. Big deflection by the defender there, but the goal will stand. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Middleton. Doherty.
Just read the intentions of...
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Okay. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Kickoff here for the start of the second half. Mack. Beckerman. Mack. Okay. Beckerman.
The shot's on.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And it's out for a corner. In goes the corner. Defended well.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. Blocked well by the defender. Arnold. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield.
If there's John Scott in the stadium, can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward? Thank you.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's awarded the free kick. Mack. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Real opening now. Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect.
Restarting at 2-0. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Xhaka. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there with good vision. Spotted that well and intercepted. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Middleton. Unmarked in the middle. Well, they got it.
And now the shot.
Oh, it's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just clipping the frame of the goal.
Oh, the crowd enjoyed that one on the feet. I think he thought he'd scored with it.
Okay. Beckerman.
not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Middleton, looking for teammates in the middle.
Great header, great goal.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And it's going to be a goal kick. Mack. Arnold. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Time ticking on. Just over, slipping it through.
He's through here.
Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Corner played into the middle. And a little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper. Corner again. Cleared away, well away from goal. Okay. Badly timed tackle, he'll be booked for that. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Xhaka.
Here's a chance. The ball's loose. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
So the corner about to be taken. Corner swung in.
Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
He's given it away.
Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far, well below their usual standards.
In quickly. Well, they're getting set for the corner. A short corner. Good defensive clearance there. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
And there we are, final whistle.
Well, the fate of...